ladies and gentlemen, it's Angelus here again. Going to do the final episode of Tales of the Borderlands tonight. So I hope you guys are ready and see how this shit goes, man. I'm curious how the story's gonna end. Episode 5. All right. And then
here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship. Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy. So he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Cortis component. At that moment, the former middle manager discovered that the plan had worked. Not there, Handsome Jacks.
Yeah, no matter what I did, I'm pretty sure that would have happened.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
What are you in for?
They got me at one of the security checkpoints.
All right, let's go.
Move it and lose it. Shot, pony.
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So.
Oh, cool. So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding him.
Bet.
Oh, hey, you know, you've got something on your face!
You bet Face will remember that.
What was on her face? Did you get it?
I believe I did.
Get them into the cell. Reese, you all right? I heard what sounded like a dying animal. Reese! What is going on up there?
Handsome Jack. Handsome Jack is coming for you. Mwahaha. Mwahaha.
Oh, this just feels right. You know?
like it was meant to be. Vault hunters kill me, I learn humility, you bring me back where I belong, wiser and stronger. It's a pretty sweet little character arc, isn't it? Yeah, except for that part where I learned humility. That's crap. Because whatever, I got people for that. You know, I'm man enough to know when I'm not good at something, and I'm not good at being humble. It's my Achilles heel.
Let me go, you asshole!
Ah, come on, Reesey, don't be like that. I mean, are you gonna die? Yeah, technically you are. But look at the bright side. I'm still gonna use your body to eat food and bang people and whatnot. It's not like it's gonna go to waste.
Well, I mean, at least it's that.
Prototype I was talking about.
Oh.
Yeah, Nakayama actually knows it. So if you could just stay still, this is gonna get grafted into your body, and then I'll get uploaded into it. Don't worry though, sweetheart. The process will kill the shit out of you. So you won't have to suffer as a mind-controlled zombie slave or whatever. So you got that going for you. Couldn't figure out how to get this thing into my body without killing me. But hey, doesn't matter if you die.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time. But you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
Wait. You're stuck in my head, Jack. Our minds are connected. If I die, you die, remember?
Oh, is that how you thought you were gonna get out of this? Sorry, that's not how it works anymore. I've transferred my consciousness into the computer systems of the base. You know what that means?
Helios!
Now you get it, Cupcake.
I thought he was gonna say he's inevitable.
Okay, here we go. Let's get this scary robot skeleton inside of you.
Oh, goodness. No. Please, no. No. He's not good. No. Holy crap.
Oh, God. What?
Haha, fucking chair has wheels.
In a few hours, I'm gonna be inside every nook and cranny of every system on this space station. Oh, I forgot the freaking chair has wheels. You know what? That's my bad. That's on me. Answer Jack always wins. He went down by tankhead and then horrible agonizing bait.
Hey, no, drop it.
Here, it's mine.
Ow! What is your frickin' problem, Reed? Oh, grateful little prick! Get back here!
We need to go.
Oh, shit.
Not an option, okay? We're waiting for Reese.
Well, that's convenient.
Ow, my body. It hurts. Inside my body.
You all right? I heard screaming.
Apparently, Jack is loose in the system.
Okay. I don't really know what that means.
Well, nothing good.
Hey, we need to go.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry my internal bleeding is holding us up. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing shit.
What? Well, hello, Yvette.
I can't believe you shocked me, asshole.
after all we've been through.
Little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow. We're just really hung up on
that.
Oh,
yeah, because that justifies
it. Act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never going to make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up, Yvette. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Hey, Martian.
Warning lockdown protocol in effect.
Hey, we gotta go. Gotta move. Go!
Reese, we got a problem.
Add it to the
Thanks
list.
Thanks for the host.
The hangar bay
Appreciate
doors
that.
Just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Sasha! Heads up! Shit!
Talk about... Oh, shit.
Reese!
Take the beacon and get the caravan ready. I'll get the hangar doors open. I can override it in the power core.
Yeah, okay, do that. But, you know, be careful. There are guards all over the place.
Ugh, it's true. Danger seems to follow us.
And watch out for August, okay? Yeah. I don't trust that guy as far as I can throw him.
You don't strike me as having a lot of upper body strength.
Oh, okay. You know what? Come on.
Ooh.
Watch out for August. Got it.
Here you go!
Come on. Hangar bay's this way.
We got to go. Who are we gonna be?
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Uh-oh.
Yes, dare to dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite.
Oh,
I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Once upon a time,
Dude's
there was
crazy,
a lowly Hyperion stooge named Reese. He was just like all of you in every way, except he really, really sucked. Now Reese is a dead man walking. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
You're not a dead man walking either.
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to
Holy
go.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
I'm pretty sure you're not the only one.
Hello, ladies.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
That sounds funny. But okay.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't. But my guards and their bullets sure can. And a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy.
No.
So
yeah.
In the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh?
Okay.
I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
Douchebag.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Okay. Bring it.
Hey, who said you could kill my guard? You bastard!
That's it, August.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
A little too many, if you ask me. little creepy.
Whoa.
Yeah, whoa's right. Ah, yeah, whoa. I don't want to go down.
I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem.
Sure. Easier said than done. Or maybe you're done than said, maybe.
Warning. Hacking detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay, okay, you wanna dance?
Bye-bye, firewall.
Boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
Ow.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. No, that's not true. I love it.
Screw you, Jack. Ever since you snuck into my head, my life has been a disaster.
This hasn't exactly been a walk in the frickin' park for me either, Cupcake.
Alright, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. We'll go right to the source and see how long you survive without a power core.
Uh-oh. Getting ballsy.
I am glad you're out of my brain so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Yeah?
Warning. Airlocks in the Building a Better Life seminar. Failing. 12,000 hopeful attendees vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you?
Why are you blocking?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No!
Core ventilation in progress.
Oh, jeez, have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled with a handsome energy.
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Jack! Eat it!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Yeah, I know. We all heard the announcement. Reese is on it.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
We got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
guess.
Hey!
No! Stay away!
Stop!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
What? No. This is our show. We're calling the shots.
Ooh, we call the shots.
You do know that being shot and calling the shots ain't the same thing, right? Oh, I can demonstrate the difference if you like.
Sorry, ladies. Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
No, we tried.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan.
Do it.
You knew that.
Plans change.
Oh, shit. He came back and helped us either way.
August!
Oops.
Wait!
Oh shit. Right in the hand.
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! Uh-uh! That ain't happening!
Whoa, shit! Oh. Oops. I don't know what I did.
I'm going for the ship. We're right behind you, Sasha.
Nope. Uh-uh. That ain't happening.
Try this again. That's what we needed. Aw, loader bot.
No!
Sasha. I don't think that worked.
I am sorry. I failed you. I failed them.
There's no time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further...
Hey, asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted...
Yes, to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora? No.
Wait your turn, prick.
Find Cordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Aww. That Loaderbot. He's been through so much shit with us.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
Loader boss, awesome. He's been through so much shit.
Oh, yes. Loader bot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, that's probably more accurate.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit! Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone! What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one! Oh, I'm sorry, Reese. Is it starting to hit you yet? You probably just need a minute, huh? But I'm not gonna give it to you, obviously. I'm just pointing out that you probably need one.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one!
What?
How's that feel, huh?
No. That's not happening. Nope. Sorry. Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go. Oh, he's so happy.
No. Stop. Look at Pope Fit. Look, I'm very slender.
Nah, don't listen to him. Those things are designed for one.
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop. Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Great. Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
How are the chances of our survival?
Haha.
He is right.
Probably you're both gonna die, you idiot.
It's high.
This is here, punk! Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
Nice, little bot.
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No! No!
In a world you've grown, few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved.
Bye, Loaderbot.
So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh, wait. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where.
workers, my own two hands, and a couple of hundred expendable workers. No trouble. So, thanks for that. Asshole.
How does it feel, Jack, to lose again?
You know, if I'm honest, kid, feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop at anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think we're out in Helios, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
Guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right? And the ones you love live at the roadside.
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one, he found out about her. Hold it. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. Was on the Helios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. The only way, you'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
No. No, no, no. This is the last time for me. I'm out. I'm not gonna fall in your
No!
You think you can take me out? You little shit! You ready to do this, Reese?
Yeah.
Are you ready to do this? Because I am.
You are not winning this time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die. This is what commitment looks like, you fraud. This is leadership. This is being a goddamn everything you're not.
Okay, turn it off.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out. We're past playing games, Reese. Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with
your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Getting late.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you... No, please, don't do this. No, Reese, you don't know what it's like. Absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over.
Dun dun dun. She has arrived.
Fiona? Fiona, come in, please.
Sasha, I'm here.
Oh, my God. Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger, too, but she can't handle something like this. I don't see how we're going to be able to take it down.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure. Holy shit! Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Sasha.
Go, man, go!
You're gonna die here. You know that, right?
Not the first. She put up quite a fight. Right up until the end. You should be proud of her.
I should have done this a long time ago.
Holy shit! Shut up, please! Hurry!
The monster that protected it. They were all gone. All we were left with was each other.
More and questions and answers.
Those we lost along the way. All for nothing. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sort of returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordas, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened. About you.
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
Even if that was what happened, could you blame me? You had Handsome Jack in your head the entire time and said nothing.
Well, seemed like the right thing to do.
Technically
you guys
not true.
Freaking out on.
Well, we had every right to freak out. You and Jack ruined our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well,
now that's true.
I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
What is that supposed to mean?
Is that Vaughn?
Get down there, fool! Yo, man. You didn't tell me this dude be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost him, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Reese, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Who sent you? Last I remember, you couldn't wipe your ass without someone's permission.
Man, you just don't stop, do you? I'm here for my own business, thank you very much. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
2 for 1. Can't beat that. Take them.
Nah, they ain't making it out of here. This is personal.
Hey, no, no! Stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words? Just to get him out now. Because you know what they say payback is.
Come on, at least make it a fair fight.
Mm-mm. I like my odds better this way. This one's for Finch!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Gross.
Whoa.
Well, damn.
Whoa! Whoa.
Stop saying that!
Don't even think about running.
Fucking Vaughn, I bet you.
The hell is he doing? This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, shit.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
I was hoping it would be. Eh. Table's turned now. Slightly.
What do you want?
All right! Laser pointers off!
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn?
I lost you, buddy. Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Wow.
Come on. Bring it in, Fiona. It's great to see you too, Fiona. We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Base?
Oh, yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
thing was nuts!
Looks completely different, man.
After like, Valerie beat the ever-living
shit
out of me.
Does not look like Vaughn.
Cassius was nice enough to take me back to his lab and fix me up. Second time that guy saved my ass. I really owe him. The plan was to figure out a way to get you guys from Valerie. Then you left on the rocket, and Valerie opened the vault, and just all hell broke loose. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns, just bleary-eyed and scared. Their first day on Pandora.
Then you put your newly acquired Pandoran survival skills to work.
You joke, but it definitely helped. I mean, look, obviously, I'm no expert, but I was light years ahead of these pencil pushers. I found JR from distribution eating dirt. Literally, just sitting there, just shoving dirt into his mouth. Really disturbing. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass. Getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
Look, me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Reese. Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
I already thought Hyperion was full of a bunch of whack jobs, but this... Yeah, this takes the cake.
Reese, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
I guess we'll see how this goes.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
This is about the guy, isn't it?
You know, actually, I am a little curious about what his deal is.
I mean, yeah,
like, who
but
the hell is he?
There's fruit.
I'm talking to him.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why, I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're backup, and I'll be good cop.
your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice.
We got answers and we want some questions.
So you listen, buddy. You make sure to answer her line of questioning. All right, I'll set him up for you.
So why did you keep us captive, huh?
To learn the truth.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be a good cop. Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one, is gonna have to get mean.
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. I had asked for only one thing. After giving so much, I had sacrificed everything for my friends. Only
oh, wow.
To be betrayed.
Loaderbot?
I am here for one reason. To get my friends back. All of them.
Loaderbot?
Bye.
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
I had to shoot her.
I wanted to believe that, too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. I am sorry for not trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot, too. But that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Whatever you need. We're in.
Okay, so obviously no one owes you more than I do, but there's still that giant alien death machine that shows up with the vault, so...
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan. Not that I'm saying no.
I have faith. We can find a way. Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortys can live in peace. The only way to save her.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
You would have done the same for me.
Anything for Gortys.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
You are the best.
So, you, me, LB, Vaughn's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here.
So she's...
How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure. Just give me a second to think.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Okay, well... You know, why didn't you just say that?
Felix is still alive?
Okay, I know this is random, but what about Cassius?
Seriously? Clearly the guy has a couple of screws loose.
I accept that.
I suppose there's always August.
Our squad, yo.
say at least he'll make sure we have fruits and vegetables. But no, that's about his cat.
Sure, I'm mostly here for the loot.
This is all really exciting. I don't usually get invited to missions like this.
You'll see, they can be a grind sometimes.
Well, I'm still excited.
I've calculated our odds of survival, and I've decided not to share the data.
Probably for the best.
Yeah, I did too, and best to keep a lid on it, because they're awful.
Isn't Sasha supposed to be here for this?
Relax, she will be.
We'll catch her up when she gets here. All right. So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects it.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
That thing looks heavily armored. How do we deal with that?
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it's actually impossible to penetrate. That's why you and Sasha have to get inside. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland, weird to keep calling it that, with explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team. That's you guys. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
I thought you were dead.
Get over here! We looked for you. We did. It's really great to see you. Cause, well, I didn't think I would.
So I think I missed you.
I think I missed you too. Yeah.
Right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. We've got a vault monster to kill.
What now?
We bring my friend back. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working. My disappointment is palpable.
Want me to try fixing...
We don't got a lot of time.
Force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
No.
Oh, really? Which part?
Part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but, that's the plan.
I can't believe we're doing this! We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Hell, I feel sorry for the monster.
Alright, let's do this! Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this.
It's our turn!
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride. The only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Wasn't the plan.
No.
Okay, so I screwed up, and don't be mad at me.
Juan.
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah. My bad. But everyone makes mistakes, right?
Vaughn!
I know! I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
Tell me we've got another shot.
Yes. Eventually.
What? You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get it charged back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordis doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Reese, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordis, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Gordis! This isn't working! We need a new plan!
Gordis, we're gonna fight this thing together! All of us!
Last time!
Forget about last time! Your friends are all here, Gordis, and we can do this together!
Oh, you say so. You gotta drive.
Drive? What are you? No!
I don't know how to fight, so you should be in charge. You'll be great at it. Trust me. I believe in you. I mean, when you get right down to it, there's not much difference between a bandit and a skyscraper-sized teleporting monster.
Just tell me what to do, Gordis.
Giving you full control of my motor and combat functions. Just take us to the Traveler.
Wait, combat? No! Gordis, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this. Hey, asshole! Gordis, can you get its attention?
How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention.
Oh. We'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing.
Well, yeah, but I mean, now we... You know what, just shoot! One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Go!
Go, go!
Gordis, you gotta get up!
Oh, no!
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me, he disappears.
Did we make it?
are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's... It didn't feel like we dropped a whole lot. It smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero-G. Falling sucks.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached. We gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
The massive alien. What the hell?
I know, but we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Oh shit, are you okay?
I don't know. Something feels off.
Firing!
Oh no. My finger guns are working.
So let's just use the backup weapons. This thing's got other moves, right?
No. The only reason I can even fire finger guns is because I learned it from you. I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight and digi-adapt into my chassis.
Learn attacks from your pilot? The Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea!
While re-scanning Gordas engaged the Traveler, we will do additional damage from its flight.
This kind of thing happened to you a lot, honey?
More than you'd think.
Goodness. Never thought I'd actually be inside the Gordas.
You, know any combat maneuvers, Cassius?
Oh, I've been working on a couple.
All right, Gordas. Let's go.
witness as I harness pure digikinetic energy into an orb of... Nobody cares. Fireball! Going to be a stadium-sized pile of goo when I'm done with you, you low-tier son of a bitch!
Two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online. This guy.
Where'd it go?
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Could have gone better.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. We can hold this thing off as long as it takes.
Just hang on. I'm almost there.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly, but it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas. Anything other than staying here and getting shot at.
We go straight down the middle, guns blazing. It's the last thing they'd expect.
That sounds insane, but that's exactly what I want to do.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core.
Got my back? Always.
Run and gun, don't stop moving. You take the sides, I'll go up the middle.
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim!
It's gonna be fine!
Are you sure? It's statistically likely that we'll all die, and...
Yeah, I know! I'm lying to myself!
Oh, sorry! Keep going!
We're gonna be okay.
Yeah, we are!
Once Sasha and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Charges are set! We're almost out of here! Oh, no. Shit! We're out of range! We're out of range! We have to stop!
We can't! The boost is going! We can't shut it off mid-burn! Damn it!
We're commencing our attack! Are you almost out?
The detonator's not working!
Not working how?
It says we're out of range! There's too much interference in this thing! Gotta start over! Get closer to the core!
It's crushing this place like a tin can! So turn around and get closer!
I can't! We already launched! I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and...
Fiona, it's...
What are you...
It's okay.
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
She's saving our asses, and so help me, I will never forgive her for it.
The moonbeam! It's ready to fire!
Great job, guys.
Man,
we kicked the hell out of that thing, huh?
Heck yeah, we did!
That was really fun. Wasn't that fun?
It's all right.
What an exhilarating skirmish.
It was good working with you.
Sasha.
Sasha! 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 Hey! She's over here!
No. No, 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 no. Hey, sis.
Is Is this what you want?
It's the Desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Come on. We have to get you help.
It's too late for that.
No, it's not. Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
The detonator, it was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
That was brave of her.
Is there anything you can do?
No. I'm sad to say, there is not.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be happening.
Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look? I'm sure you peeked.
Of course I saved it.
I knew you would. What are you doing?
You know, there are all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and you really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch. What an asshole. It's okay.
No. I can't end like this.
Please, Sasha, don't leave me. I can't do this without you. Yes, you can.
I'm not dead yet, guys. Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. Sure, it's just a matter of time before. What's happening?
Thank you.
something that's supposed to help me drop me like that. What is the point?
Never do anything that stupid again.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot. Help me up. I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now! What a roller coaster of emotions, huh?
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
I get the feeling Cassius might be contributing to that smell.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
Could you now?
Could've used one of those.
That's more like it.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
I'm so happy I can scream! But I won't, because when I do, people's ears start to bleed.
Then thank you for not doing that.
I do wish we could have another go. Perhaps there are more giant monsters to fell.
Let's recover from this one first.
I heard a rumor that you are in charge of Atlas now.
Yeah, that seems to be the case.
Well then, do be sure to give me a call when it's time to get to work.
I'll do that.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
You ever need a ride, you give me a shout.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Tessellator's mine! I died for
it! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other. It's all part of the deal.
Well, and that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more. They are so cute together.
Look at them. So silly. Running like that. Little rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is gonna be gone.
It's just you and me now. Yeah, seems fitting, like meant to be.
You're embarrassing yourself. There is no way you're getting there before me. You know how many psychos I've had to outrun out here? And based on what I've seen, you suck at anything physical.
Oh, no way! My spindly legs were made for sprinting! We'll call it a tie.
No, no way! I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why, what are we waiting for?
Have you got a thing for my sister, or what? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay?
I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
We'll see where things go. It's just a little early to call it right now. We've had some moments, but they were just that. If it turns into something awesome, but I'm not gonna press it.
Well, I think she fancies you. I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Well, that's good to know. That'll help with my crippling fear of rejection. Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
Think they made this place big enough?
So this is it?
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are. I never dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
No, you've gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I'm still learning, but I think I can grow into it eventually. I don't know. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Knock it off now, right?
I am sure you will make a fortune as a vault hunter. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation. Seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. It's really good working with you, Fiona. You're a pro, really. And we couldn't have done any of this without you.
We did make a good team, didn't we?
Yes. Yes, we did. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
Thank you. of dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow. Regret, remorse, hold on. No, no, I gotta go. There's no starting over, no new beginnings. Time raises on. Just gotta keep on keeping on. Gotta keep on going, looking straight out on the road. Can't worry about what's behind you, what's coming for you further up the road. Try not to hold on to what is gone. I try to do right what is wrong. I try to keep on keeping on. Yeah, I just keep on keeping on. I hear a voice call, calling out for me. These shackles I made in an attempt to be free. Something good comes with the bad. Songs never just sad.